you doing out there, buddy? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Shit. Did not see him off the corner of my screen. Well, yeah, I guess he can't come in here. You know what? We haven't used one of these yet. So. Oops. In case we go yellow. We don't need a full heal, but... That little son of a bitch. Alright, let's see. I need to go. To the third floor, right? Into the clock tower. See, I don't know if he's coming from upstairs or downstairs. I think he's below me. Nope. That little son of a bitch. Alright, let's see if I can't lose him in here a little bit. Damn, he's fast. Time for enemies. Don't know what that is. This is where the liquors were hanging out. Where am I? Upstairs, huh? Are you in here? You fat fuck. that's where the other part is, but how do I get to it? Figured it out. That wasn't loud at all.
That worked.
If you were trying not to alert him to your presence. All right, so. Cool beans. Alright, you know what? Let's just use it. I got plenty. Alright, dial lock. This ends in a dead end, though. But this doesn't. It was CB something. DCM. So out, left, through, through, okay. Still up here, fatty? It's gonna be in the library. I can't back out.
Shit.
I got stuck in the door. There we go. I'm doing good. Oh, what the hell? Let me through. So, get the... Where'd he go? Blind, so motherfucker, give me that back. Ooh. Good thing I carried extra. I shouldn't have wasted so much ammo on Mr. X. But to be honest, I thought hitting him a couple times would keep him down a little longer than just a few seconds. DCM, right? Now where to? There's a fourth floor? There must be something in this hallway that I didn't see. I didn't go all the way to the end, did I? Let's do it. Otherwise, it's a lot of backtracking. So, straight through. I'm gonna run into the fatty. Oh, that's random. I'm just hoping there's some ammo or something. Oh. Man. What does this do? Oh, I should have saved some of my heavy gunpowder or whatever. Alright, so we've explored, those are all done. Okay, so. We have the piece now, we can do that. I gotta retrieve the dongle, I guess. There's something in the bottom of the library? Because there's nothing in the top floor of the library. So library goes to lounge and get to the Star's office that way. Is that a plant? Is that what I'm missing? Star's office, okay. So retrieve my dongle. Okay, that's all I had to do in here. What's missing in the library, but let's head out. I just want to know where Mr. Heavy is. Waiting room. We don't have the square crank. Maybe that's what I'm missing. Because otherwise, how do I get there again? Waiting room. Through that door, up to the roof, and back down. Yo, how's Marvin doing? Oh.
Oh God, no.
Sorry, bro.
I'm sorry.
I'll delete your porn history. Need some more boom boom ammo. There's definitely none down here. I haven't even been in there. right, Fatty. I know you're on this side of the station. Hear him. Probably gonna run into him here. All right, so through the stairs. I can't tell if he's downstairs or up there. Boom. You made it. Okay. Pretty sure he can't get in here. If he can, that will be crazy. Oh boy. Okay, so wait a minute, let's see. Oh, I see. What? Ring, ring, ring. What's funny is I can still hear him walking.
Hello?
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
Aw, snippers. Oh no, is this the part where I have to play a Sherry and you have to sneak out? Cause that sucks.
In the neighborhood, we'll find it.
With the exception of Metal Gear games,
for now,
and Splinter Cell, sneaking in games sucks.
Stupid kid. If you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Don't worry, Sherry. It'll be all over soon.
There has to be a way out of here.
I hated this mission with a passion. That's not creepy at all. That's not gonna work. Look at that. We got skizzers. Stab a motherfucker. I may or may not fail this a couple of times because...
What is this? Must be the door out of here.
Shut up, bitch. course you need a key.
Darn it! I need the key! No, it's him.
Where you going, Sherry? I told you to stay put. You need to learn to listen.
Leave me alone! Just please!
Time to teach some manners. You little bitch! You're gonna pay for this! You little shit! You are gonna be so fucking sorry.
Go away.
Shut up.
Help! Somebody, please.
You stupid bitch. That's a dead end. It's all over now! Door's locked! Where are you? Show yourself! I know you're in here! The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be! Somewhere. God damn it! I see you.
No!
Game over, Sherry. It's all over now. Door's locked. Show yourself! I know you're in here! The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be! Switch has got to be here somewhere. God damn it! This is your last fucking chance! Show yourself! Now!
He's gonna see me.
Oh, fuck! It burns!
Go, go, go.
Where the fuck is my key? I see you.
Oh, come on.
You are gonna wish you were dead.
I should have just ran. Go, go.
Hurry.
Run, you little.
Hurry.
What are you talking about?
Don't waste my fucking time! Bring me the pendant, or Sherry dies.
Pendant? What do you need it for?
You want the girl to die?
Fine. Where are you?
The orphanage.
The orphanage? Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her... Serious? Damn it. Just you wait, asshole.
Okay, so we got the garage key. Ooh, there's stuff down there. Okay. Okay. I'm not doing that sneaking thing all over again, because that's some bullshit. Just know that the dogs are out here now, finally. Hoping there's no lickies in here. Where's the door to the kennel? Down this way. No licky lickies. Claire is not in the mood for head. We just want that. So we can make some more boom boom ammo. Right, what is this? Oh, yeah. Give me 1 second here. I got a message. Okay. Yo, did we bring the beep beep up? Yeah, we did. Okay. Oh shit. Nope. Where am I going?
Oh, shit. Looks like it's the other way.
Let's see where I'm supposed to go. Sucks for that knife. But I'm out of here.
Looks like the only way forward.
First time I got bit by one of them.
Fucking hell! Oh no.
We're done with that dog. Check that out in a second. Okay. Finally, getting low on ammo. Of course, they got submachine gun bullets, which I didn't bring. these cop cars are supposed to open? I'm supposed to get something. Oh, I should have probably hit that earlier, huh? While I was in the parking garage. I'm salty. You think I can go back? One running around. Five bullets.
Oh no! Jesus!
Oh, should not.
Son of a bitch.
One bullet left. All right. And a grenade. And I think Mr. X is gone. If he's not, we just turn around and we run back. But if he is gone, I'm searching those police cars. Oh yeah, there's zombies on there, isn't it? Oh no, they're not. They're gone. X-Daddy, you out here? Well,
Hell yeah. Okay. We got more than one bullet. Worth it.
It's gotta be the orphanage.
I like how she busted it open and stuff. And like those no dogs that killed them all.
Hang on, Sherry.
Oh, this thing has a laser sight. Look at that. Laser power. Tombstones with nothing written on them. All right. Hello, hello. Whoa!
Your fault!
What?
Took too long!
What happened? Oh, God! Get off me! Oh, my God! Jesus Christ!
Think he's still in there? Creepy. Same, Claire, same. Go down.
Sherry, come on.
It's not a tumor.
Oh shit.
Yeehaw.
Why did you say that name?
Sherry's fine. Do you know Sherry? It's an impressive display of strength. What happened to her? We have to assess the situation. Who are you? I'm Claire. I didn't foresee this. Excuse me. Where is she? Hello?
What?
Oh.
Oh, Annette, tell me, what happened to William?
I don't know. Who's that? The creature responsible for this.
What? Can you help me find Sherry?
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
Where are you going?
Look, I don't have time to play 20 questions. Everything's under control.
I need to find Sherry.
My daughter is not your concern.
Okay.
Where did Sherry go?
Thanks for saving my life, but what the fuck? I'll take that. Well, we're not taking that back to the surface.
Sherry? Can you hear me?
Should probably not be so loud. Gross.
Now I'm gonna smell like shit, literally.
This is so gross. Well, at least I don't have to worry about Mr. X anymore. His day is over. Hey, do any of you guys have Resident Evil 5 on Steam? Or 6, for that matter? Oh shit, we need a locker combo for that. Oh, hold on. My controller died. Damn, down to one bullet in each gun. Oh, what the hell? Oh, Lisa made the last bullet count. Oh, sweet. I should have one in the chamber just in case. We need to make some ammo. There's gotta be something around here. Where's the... There's gotta be a storage chest. Oh, yeah, I didn't even look at the memo. Yeah, so do you, any of you guys have Resident Evil 5 or... Or 6? I said, do you have Resident Evil 5 or 6 on Steam?
Hey, Sherry. I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught them.
I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, I don't have time for this.
No, on Steam... Yeah, Sherry. RE5 or RE6.
Hold on, Sherry.
Because, you know, I want to play through all the Resident Evils, and those two are co-op, so we could play together. Oh, look at that. Some bullets. Oh, thank God. All right, here we go. All right, let's put some stuff away that we don't need. Damn. Yeah, boy. Where's that piece? Here we go. Oh, it gave it ammo. That's cool. Alright. The rook and the knight are on the same wall. The bishop and queen aren't next to each other. Rook, knight, and... Rook, knight, and bishop are on one side. Alright, so... So that one goes here, obviously. So it's got to be rook, knight, and bishop on that side. That's a pawn. What is this? I'm hoping that's right. What did it say again? We gotta find some more pieces. Did I save? I don't remember. I'll save. So that's in the wrong spot if it's still giving me an exclamation point. All right. Figure it out. His head exploded. Isn't the alligator down here? The giant ass alligator. Oh, this just circles back, huh? Alright. You. I'm covered in shit water. Cool.
ID wristband required for cable car entry.
Well, let's go look at the side of the safe. Oh. 212-8. So what's the map like? So we went down there. Went over there. Well, I guess because we gotta circle back to the office. Let's, do that real quick. Get up from that, bitch. Okay. Wait, wasn't there... Try that. Oh no, those letters aren't available.
code break it. Pug? No. Pig? So let's try Q. You know, if you want to, you can look up the combination and tell me. Or I am gonna just keep going through all these. Oh! Look at that. Never mind. We did it. Okay. Control room is done. Yeah, I gotta put a tape in there, huh? Can fire high powered rounds. So I can fire a magnum rounds. We're good for now though. Okay, so where are we going next? Oh, that's right. Okay. I know where we gotta go. Thank you. Oh, hell no.
What the fuck?
That's a whole lot of nope right there. Magnum bullets. We'll save those for the big fight. Whenever that is. But I gotta make sure I keep them in my inventory. Okay. Whoa. You don't need a leg. You done? That's what I thought. Oh, look at that. Even more space. Now we can afford to carry all that shit. Anybody else want a piece? Oh, somebody else is coming. They want a piece.
Oh no.
What the hell is up with you?
What? Punk? That guy blew his head off. What about this dude? Took care of that. Something bad's gonna happen if I go that way.
Hey guys, thanks for checking out our channel. We hope that you're enjoying all of our content. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to ring that bell icon to stay up to date with our latest releases. If you want to support us even further, there are numerous ways. First, check out FatNinja.shop, our very own merch store where we sell t-shirts, hoodies, hats, shoes, and more, featuring our logo and other designs. You can also join our Patreon, linked in the video description. Last but not least, we have officially launched the YouTube membership program. At only $4.99 a month, you'll get access to our monthly newsletter featuring reviews, previews, and exclusive behind-the-scenes information about our upcoming projects and videos. You also get a nifty little badge and special emojis that you can use during our upcoming live stream chats. And if you're a member of our Discord channel, you'll get access to a special role, which gives you even better access to the Fat Ninja staff and the chance to enter a monthly prize drawing, as well as a shout out at the end of our videos. The prize drawings will only begin once we have reached our goal of 50 members. Finally, you'll also be gifted a special coupon code good for 20% off any item from our store. We appreciate each and every one of you and are incredibly thankful for your support. Each new subscriber and member helps us achieve our goals and keeps us motivated to create new content each week. Thanks again. Take care.
That guy has a helmet on. Stab the hell out of him. Oh, it's one of the hunk guys, though. Sounds like bullets bouncing off of him when I hit him. It's crazy. Why is it so dark? Hey, I got the video. We can return it to Blockbuster now. Oh man, alright, let's see, where do I want to go? Well, this looks like a dead end, so let's finish exploring the dead end. Bugs.
not what I wanted to do. It won't let me aim at him. Every time I try to aim at him. Okay. So he's a setup for a jump scare? Okay. So, we have a big circle now. Okay. Ooh, wait a minute. That means I can access the storage real quick. Watch this cool tape. Yeah, VHS. Put that away. We can't watch it again. Oh yeah, okay. Better keep that on us. The film. I don't know where to develop the film at. Where did I need that key before? That definitely looks like a maze of a bunch of bullshit to get through. So, I'm going to backtrack a little bit and find out what we're missing the other way. Wait, which one did I come out of? Obviously that one. So. Oh, this is just a dead end. Oh, some more super bullets. Damn. What's this way? Can't you just smell it through the screen? All right, here goes.
Okay, this place is creepy.
It's just creepy, whatever's making that breathing noise. Gonna have to make more of those again. Okay, that's to get back. It just looks like I'll be trapped in a maze.
What the?
Oh no!
Thank you.
cool. I'm gonna call this the juicy room. Everything in here is so juicy. This is your brain on drugs. Don't do T-virus, kids. Shit. My knife again. And most of my ammo. That wasn't juicy. Does this go again? Oh yeah. Okay. we'll store these for now. Night. Was it Rook, Knight, and Bishop? All right, so I've got like a health bonus or something. Saw a little symbol in my corner. Alright, give me like 10 minutes. I gotta use the bathroom and grab something to drink. Ooh, something popped. I'll be right back. Be right back. We'll be right back.
sort of back. I'm gonna smash some potatoes real quick here. So, how are you guys enjoying the stream so far? The quality holding up?
ready. Wonder if there's more tapes. Alright, so we need to get to this office. Wherever the hell that is. Need a wristband to get in here.
ID wristband required for cable call entry.
This doesn't do anything. Okay. Nothing over there. Sorry. That was bugging me. Okay. How do I get there? Okay. I think I know now. It's not the correct way.
Hey, a knife. Just goes down to that. Gonna assume that's how I get away real quick or something. Was that literally the point of coming in here? I'm gonna die because of that. Secret tunnel! Secret tunnel! Something, something, secret tunnel! ZFS. Oh, well. We already figured out the locker code.
We're ahead of you.
Place is too quiet. Damn it. I left the dongle. Wait, this is that one room where I fought him before. I need to get the dongle. We're dongle-less. Where my dongle at?
All right, Sherry. On my way.
Not yet. We got dongling to do. And it looks like we can actually go back to the police station even. In case we missed anything there. Without Mr. X running around, you know? Because his ass is cleaved in two. Why does the music go crazy there? There's nobody in there. Unless there's a zombie in the water somewhere. Alright, let's dongle this. What else do I need? Oh, wait. Okay. Yo, check it out. We make the silent pew pews. Yeah, this goes back up, right? All the way to the... Oh, I could, instead of running all the way back, I could have just... Ooh, what is that? Hold on. Alright, I'm packing heat. All sorts of heat. Am I missing anything in the police station? Something in the library. Alright. Where is the library? Up a floor and over here. Before we go rescue Sherry and stuff, we might as well go see whatever we were missing and Professor X over there was stopping us from getting. It might even just be a zombie that's still alive. Has to be on this floor, huh? Because it wasn't on the second floor. The heck? What am I missing? I can't move these. It's not in the shelf. Oh, what is that? Oh my god. Okay, we got our 12 bullets. That's why we came back here. Alright, are we missing anything else on any of the floors? No, and we can't go into those rooms. We need a square crankshaft or whatever. Alright. Let's go save Sherry. Guy's not getting up right, yeah. We've checked everything over here, right? I don't know how to get in that office. That leads to shit heaven, right? Thank you. he's gonna show up here. Alright, some bad juju about to happen. No. Yep. Bad juju.
Shit.
Oh, come on. Now I'm stuck between this bullshit. Really? Really?
Ah!
That did not work.
I'm so sorry, Sherry. This has taken forever. Sherry? Claire? Sherry, are you all right? What are you doing? I'm here to help. Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him,
this conversation is over. Wait.
Wait. I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine.
Alright, man. Yeah, I'm not gonna be playing too much longer. I think it's almost done anyways. And then next time I can do the Leon story.
Cable car. Just fine. Okay. Better check everything. There's no turning back.
Nope. Yeah. All right, let's make sure we get everything. Yeah, we are at the end, so if you stick around for the next 10 more minutes, you'll see the end of the game. I just want to check those two red rooms and prepare for a fight aboard the train. Okay, what do we got? We need all the bullets we can get. First, take a first aid spray. We'll take two of those. Take some hand grenades, some more machine gun ammo. That's it. No more. Alright, well, can't do much with that. Just hoping to get some more grenades. Or, you know, whatever, for the grenade launcher. All right, let's check everything. Yeah, bullets. More bullets. All right, we got all the bullets. This away until I get some. Oh shit, I don't need two of those either.
think I have figured out how to get there. That's not right, is it? Yeah, it is. Can't go under there? What the hell?
Help! Fuck this!
Well, then I don't know how to get there. Fuck it, must not have been important anyways. Let's keep this train rolling. Alright, fill up our inventory with, well, don't want to fill it up. But I do want to grab that thing again. Rather have that with me than this. Maybe a gunpowder, I'll take it, but
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
Just fine without me. So I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? It's so pretty.
It's from my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
You know, it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey, Sherry, come here. Hang in there, okay?
Excuse me. That was a good one.
It's okay. I've got you. Come on.
You
I'm
bite
getting
me.
You treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Yes, lay her on the blood-spattered bed.
All right. Now what? There's gotta be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
Oh, look at that. Boom booms. Alright. I thought we were at the end, but I totally forgot about the lab stuff. We'll check this room real quick, and then we'll save and...
No, we won't check this room. That's a whole bunch of stuff. Alright. Well. No, I won't open this. Okay, so I guess we don't need to take all of this with us right now. Okay, we're going to save here, call it quits for tonight. Claire's got to get some rest because she's looking tired, real tired. But thank you for checking it out. Again, follow, subscribe, whatever. I'll be back every Sunday to stream some more. And... you can also follow me on YouTube at Fat Ninja Studio 750. And yeah, I will see you then. Thanks for watching. Peace.